The requirement in this tutorial is Visual Studio Code and Node.js and NPM. You can find the download link in the descriptions of this video. First, we open a new Visual Studio Code window and open a folder. I've created an empty folder here called Node Hello World. You can see this is empty. And we open the terminal to check the node and npm is installed. Is we type node dash v and npm dash v. Dash v is for the versions. See, we have installed both of them, and to initialize the project, we type npm init. And here we need to fill some value. Just press enter, because this is just a simple project. The entry point will be index.js. And this is okay, yes. Now we have a package JSON here. Because the entry point is index.js and we don't have that yet, we create a new one, new file with name index.js. Because we will be create a website, we need a web server, and we use Express.js as the web framework, because this is the standard web framework for Node. To install, we type npm install express dash dash shift. Now we have two new files, which is node modules and package log JSON. And in this package JSON, we can see that the dependencies already set for Express.js. Now back to index.js to create our first simple web server application. We will be using Express.js. The app will listen to the port 8080 for testing. Just add some logs. This will be in the back end. Now we add the front end. We add a new folder called public, where we will be save the HTML. In this new public folder, we create a file index.html. Okay. Now we just need to add a simple HTML document. Add a doc type. Add a HTML. Add a head. If you don't understand, just follow. And in the body, we create a simple heading that writes a hello world. Now this is the static website, and we need to add the informations in the web server because we are using static websites. We just write app.use.express.static and the folder, which is public. Now web server already, and the HTML file for the front end already. To test the application, we type the notes space the entry point, which is index.js. Now in the web browser, you can type the address, which is localhost at the port 8080, and we can see that our first web is working, that hello world are showing. Thank you for following this tutorial.